With deep affection and recollection, I often think of the Shandon bells, whose sounds so wild would in days of childhood fling round my cradle their magic spells. On this I ponder where'er I wander, and thus grow fonder, sweet Cork, of thee, with thy bells of Shandon that sound so grand on the pleasant waters of the River Lee. I've heard bells chiming full many a climbing, tolling sublime in cathedral shrine, while at Librate brass tongues would vibrate, but all their music spoke not to thine. For memory dwelling on each proud swelling of the belfry knelling, its bold notes free, may the bells of Shandon sound far more grand on the pleasant waters of the River Lee. I've heard bells tolling old Adrian's molin, their thunder rolling from the Vatican, with cymbals glorious swinging uproarious in the gorgeous turrets of Notre Dame. But thy sounds were sweeter than the dome of Peter flings o'er the Tiber, pealing solemnly. Oh, the bells of Shandon sound far more grand on the pleasant waters of the River Lee. There's a bell in Moscow, while on Tower and Kiosko, in St. Sophia, the Turkman gets, and loud in air calls men to prayer from the tapering summit of tall minarets. Such empty anthem I freely grant him, but there's an anthem more dear to me. 'Tis the bells of Shandon that sound so grand on the pleasant waters of the River Lee.